Sindhu. I am from Mengalpad village in Nizamabad district. In our village surrounding, we have red soil. In the red soil, we have the plants grows like groundnuts and castors and sometimes grow like a cotton. The farmers grow cotton and groundnuts and castors. In our village, there are the people said that this is the red soil sand. The red soil useful for only these crops only. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Vignesh from Mendara of Nizamabad district. Today we will discuss about long soil. Hi everyone, I'm Vignesh. I'm living from
Bengaluru.
I'm say that the cotton and mirchi plant will usually grow in our village. In the village of our town soil.
Hi everyone. Good morning. My name is Deepajit. I am from Nizamabad district.
Yes, very good.
In our village have black soil.
Yes.
It is sticky nature. It is sticky nature and it retains water in long period of time. The farmers grow paddy, sugarcane, cotton, etc. I saw this movement in Kanakuru Peta in Nellore district.
Sandy soil is suitable for jasmine, kanakambaram, like these flowers, and mostly grows and some other vegetables. This is my village. Thank you.
My name is D. Jashagadi. I am from Parthipet village, district Kamandi, Mandal, Kalvanchamali. My village is rock soil. There are gram, Bengal gram and paddy. There are farmers every time Bengal gram and paddy. This is the rock soil, Bengal gram and paddy.
There is relationship between the soil and crop.
They are different.
The farmers are different types of soil support the different type of crops. The farmers are going to grow the paddy. The paddy is very expensive and it needs the more water. Farmers are getting less amount of economic level. So it is the soil and grow stable plants like the soil.
Thank you.